This party just got a whole lot better because these are made from cheese. They're light, soft, gooey and perfect.
Soft and delicious halloumi with a paprika hit. These chips will be impossible to resist. I start by cutting the cheese into chip-sized sticks.
So halloumi is the perfect cheese for frying because you can fry it and all it does is it just becomes soft and gooey, but it never disintegrates, never falls apart. It really holds its shape.
Dry the halloumi sticks with kitchen towel. On a large plate, mix 150 grams of plain flour, 6 teaspoons of garlic powder, 3 teaspoons of paprika, and a pinch of salt.
So you could make up a load of this, stick it in a jar, and then you'd have it ready for whenever you wanted cheesy chips.
Next, whisk together 2 eggs.
So grab your cheese, get a few pieces straight into your eggs, and then coat them all over. So the eggs are like the glue for the halloumi. So I'm going to dip the halloumi into the egg and then into the flour. But as if that's not enough, I'm going to dip them back in the egg and then back in the flour. So you get a double coating of crispiness. I'm trying so hard to keep my dry hand in my dry ingredients and my wet hand in my wet ingredients. And I've just gone and stuck my finger in the eggs. Oh! It's a little bit like rubbing your stomach and patting your head. I can't do it. I can't. Oh no, I'm patting both. Growing up, we didn't have parties as such, but every weekend, my dad would cook up a sheep and he would invite all his cousins, all his relatives, and they'd all come round and they'd cook a big pot of rice and we'd get together. So we were having a party every weekend at my mum and dad's house. Now that we've all got our own kids, we tend to get together when it's the kids' birthdays or significant moments, and never have those moments ever been without food. You've got to be sure not to overcrowd the pan, otherwise it'll lower the temperature of the oil. So just a few at a time, enough for them to move around. They're not gonna have a clue what's in these. These do not take very long at all. All I want is to warm up the cheese and then crisp up the outside, that's it.
When the chips rise to the surface, they're cooked.
They look amazing, if I may say so myself.
Garnish with sour cream, chopped mint, a sprinkling of za'atar, and a teaspoon of chili flakes.
Just to finish it off, pomegranates. Soft cheese with a lovely crisp outside. These chips are party ready.